Image annotation is one of the most important tasks in computer vision. With numerous applications, computer vision is starting to change society and the whole world. Have a look at some of the most popular computer vision applications. Autonomous vehicles. Over the last few years, the automobile industry has been focusing on the maturation of self-driving cars technology. And computer vision techniques are at the forefront of this use case. Facial recognition. It is mostly used for unlocking phones and mobile apps, as well as for biometric verification. The banking, retail, and transportation security industries employ facial recognition to reduce crime and prevent violence. Inventory management. By tracking the goods and their movement on every rack through camera footages, this technology can identify empty spaces on the rack, take note of the goods that are running out on the shelves, and spot misplaced items. Computer vision has infinite applications. However, none of these amazing computer vision technologies would be possible without image annotation. So, what is image annotation? An image annotation is the human-powered task of annotating an image with labels. These labels are predetermined by the AI engineer and are chosen to give the computer vision model information about what is shown in the image. There are five common image annotation types. 1. 2D and 3D bounding boxes. With 2D bounding boxes, annotators must draw a box around the object they want to annotate within the image. Also known as cuboids, 3D bounding boxes are almost the same as 2D bounding boxes, except they can also show the approximate depth of the target objects being annotated. 2. Image classification. Image classification is the process of associating an entire image with just one label. Feeding this annotated image data to a computer vision model would teach the model the visual characteristics unique to each type of object. 3. Lines and splines. As their title suggests, lines and splines annotation is the labeling of straight or curved lines on images. From autonomous vehicles and drones to robotics in warehouses and more, lines and splines annotations are useful in a variety of use cases. 4. Polygons. This annotation method allows all of the object's exact edges to be annotated, regardless of its shape. 5. Semantic segmentation. Semantic segmentation is the annotation of every pixel within an image. Each segment is usually indicated by a unique color code. The end result would look something like this. For high quality and pixel precision image annotation service, contact us today or visit our website at www.cotwell.com.